What is up, guys? Back for our second Rising Tide game. This game's got a couple of different things. This is, I believe, Soyuz or Apollo difficulty. It is on quick speed because I didn't want to take up too much time with it, and it did end up being a three-video series. And basically, the whole point of it is to show you guys how overpowered the contact victory still is even after Rising Tide. With the introduction of the ocean exploration early on and the progenitor ruins everywhere, it's a lot easier to get the contact victory than it used to be. It's a much more reliable victory, and thus you can win with it really quickly, really easily. So that's what this video series is focusing on. I'm also trying something different. I'm saying everything I need to say now in the beginning, and then I'm going to let the game audio take over with the game, so you won't hear me talking in the game like you normally would. I figured I'd try something new where it's such a short series, so if you prefer it this way, let me know, and I'll maybe start doing it this way. Otherwise, the rest of my games I have planned will have my, you know, I'll be talking as I play. So anyways, yeah, this is the first video. This is basically I land, I build my cities, I get the techs I need, I find the piece of the signal through expeditions, and then I start working on building my capital into a production mega city so that I can quickly build whatever it is I need to be built and start working on affinities and getting everything bunkered down to build the beacon. With that being said, here we go.
You go to war. Thank you.
job.
The temple doors of the Protectorate are open. Speak from your soul.
Thank you. When...
If the personality traits you currently have... If the personality traits you...
لدينا بعض الخبرة في التأمين.